Now to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. You find he is a wizard of wits, if ever a wiz there was. If ever a wizard of wits there was, the wizard of Oz is one because because of the wonderful things he does. You have to see the wizard.
Please, folks, may I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I can deal with the troubled friends with a wave of my hand, this very hand. Please observe me, if you will. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize a River City Boys band. Oh, think, my friends, how can any pool table ever hope to compete with a gold trombone? Ra, 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 da, 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 ra, ra. Remember, my friends, what a handful of trumpet players did to the famous, fabled walls of Jericho. Oh, billiard parlor walls come a-tumbling down. Oh, a band will do it, my friends. Oh, yes, I said a boys band. Do you hear me? I said River City gotta have a boys band, and I mean she needs it today. Well, Professor Harold Hill's on hand. River City's gonna have her boys band. As sure as the Lord made little green apples, and that band's gonna be in uniform. Johnny, Willie, Teddy, Fred.
What do you say? You got your own thing going?
Uh-huh.
What's the name of your group?
Pink Panthers.
The Pink Panthers?
Uh-huh. We wear all pink. Pink berets and everything.
What do you got for instruments?
I sing one play bass, one play lead, one play drums, how many is that, 3, 4 I sing, and one play sax, 2 saxes, that's all. Yeah.
And how many numbers do you do?
4.
You have 4? But you're working on lots of them all the time, right? Good.
All you gotta do is put your mind to it, knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it.
What do you play?
Organ, piano, and harpsichord.
And how many in your group?
6. We have a bassist, rhythm guitarist, and lead guitarist, and they all switch and play each other's instrument. And we have a flutist who also doubles on tenor, alto, and clarinet. And one of our bass players also plays tenor, clarinet, and clarinet. So it's a very versatile group as far as music is concerned. We do all types of music as well as our own. And like I said, we do pantomime on stage, and we combine theater with rock and roll.
Do you have any records out?
Yeah, we have a first album out called The Hello People on the Philips label, and our second album called Hydra.
Do you have any of the dramatic material on the record, too?
Yes, on the second album as well as the first album. That's what we do.
Wonderful.
That's about it.
Yeah, people are
Thank you.
Playing.
I just like to say that Don Weir is a beautiful man, and he's helped us in the jam, and
he's the music man.
Right, right.
Hi, are you interested in the instrument?
Hi, I'm just looking at the prize.
Oh, they're nice, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Listen, do that again, what you were doing with the strumming.
Isn't this a lovely band?
Yeah, your door is always open here at Music City, isn't it? You can get all the sounds of San Francisco right through the door.
Bye.
just turn that one little knob right by your finger, and you have...
Well, just using volume.
Just volume.
So you use your volume control. But it does, it takes all the percussion out of the instrument. When you hit it with the pick, you got percussion, you see. But if you hit it while the volume is up, and you bring it up, then you've taken the percussion out of it.
When people come in to buy an instrument that don't know anything about it, I suppose you can give them fast lessons and everything.
Yeah, you have to sometimes.
Yeah, and then all this equipment comes with various techniques that people can use.
Plus all the things you can add. You can buy, like, wah-wah pedals and things.
And what's that? Is that one right there?
Yeah, this is a wah-wah pedal right here.
You make yourself a one-man orchestra with all the various controls.
Yeah, you can do a lot of things.
That's all done with the fun. And all this sound comes to you right across the street from the North Beach branch of the library.
Right, well, it's supposed to be nice and quiet.
Well, what's this now? The tone bender.
It's made by Bosch, and it's a type of distortion booster.
And that's bending the tone as you strum it. It just many people think that all of these various distance effects and sound is gotten through the recording itself, but it's actually right all contained in the music instruments.
Right.
And so that, you know, they think they have to have all sorts of exciting apparatus in terms of recording and studios, but they can make their sounds right in their own house with this one, all this electronic stuff.
Yeah, you can buy a fuzz tone for $40 and a wah-wah pedal for $49.50.
You have drums and trumpets, and you even have a sitar, right?
Oh, yeah.
And what's that big 7 or 8 foot giant there? What's that?
Our own amplifier contains 8 12-inch speakers and 2 15s, 4 horns.
Gee, that's a big thing.
1500 watts RMS.
Wow. You can really light a fire with that, I bet, huh?
Yeah, we're afraid to fire it up in here in the store because we might break all the windows and stuff. We have to take it out to the park someplace.
Or throw out all the people in the library.
Yeah, it's a little too big to fire up in here.
And for goodness sakes, where will we go?
You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. You can't go fishing in a watermelon patch. But you can be happy if you've mind to.
Professor Harold Hill's on hand. River City's gonna have her boys band. As sure as the Lord made little green apples, and that band's gonna be in uniform. Johnny, Willie, Teddy, Fred. And you'll see the glitter of crashing cymbals. And you'll hear the thunder of rolling drums. And the shimmer of trumpets. Tantara!